beginning to think we've been stood up.
Yeah, right, like you've ever been stood up. Mercenary scum like this Jamal character are always late.
Everybody just sit tight. He'll get here.
You know, this reminds me of a job I did once down in North Africa.
Three of us are dug in tighter than hibernating bears, man. Mind you now, it's 120 in the shade, if you can find any shade. Feel me? Not a dirt. The damn dirt was crawling with the nastiest little fire ants I ever seen in my life.
And hungry, too.
You know those bugs? They always go for the sweet meat.
Yeah, man. Ever since that day of all those ants, I've never been bit by another bug. Spider, mosquito, it's a trip. It's like they just respect me now. You know what I'm saying? It's like a Zen thing.
Party's on, Jake.
Aye.
On his way.
Let's ride, dog.
Mosquito's bad tonight, huh?
Let me see.
Hold on, partner. Why don't you show me what you hold? Seeing how you got five to my one.
Okay. Come on, let's do it. Stingers, 4 dozen, factory fresh. All block 2s, FIM-92E, passive IR UV homing, 3 kilo HE fragments.
I hate missiles. You're gonna kill someone, at least have the decency to do it face to face, right?
Yeah.
Not to the cases on the boat.
Come on, let's do this. Come on.
Say that I've enjoyed this.
Do I look like I care?
Head on in. Find a meal after this.
Stingers are loaded. I'll pick you up at the dock. At least there wasn't no handshaking or anything. I really didn't want to have to touch dude.
Who are you?
A bad dream.
Did you get a good look at him?
Hell no, I couldn't see nothing. It happened so fast. The face is all painted.
The face is painted?
Yeah, man.
Like war paint?
Hell yeah, like that. The leader was a crazy bald dude.
Oh, man.
What's going on, Dex? What is it?
I think our stingers may be in the possession of a guy named Rourke. Ex-Marine, Special Ops.
Well, hold up. What you saying, that clown's one of you?
He was once.
And now?
Now he's a major problem.
Why? What's up with the makeup?
He developed a taste for it in Southeast Asia.
Dude couldn't have been no more than 30, 35 years old. What was he running around now in diapers?
No, this was less than 5 years ago.
What nothing happened over there 5 years ago?
Always something happened over there. Rourke was involved in political issues. Cambodia, Thailand, Myanmar. He went inland. Deep inland. Rumors started floating out he'd gone native. Then we lost him.
So what's Rourke doing in Texas?
Other than ripping us off our merchandise.
And our 10 million.
Ever heard of a place called Free Zone?
Yeah, man, everybody's heard of Free Zone.
Some kind of free-for-all bazaar. No rules, no laws. Get anything you want for a price. So you think Rourke's involved with Free Zone?
That's exactly what I think.
Dex, how do you know so much about this guy?
They sent me in after him.
For what, man? Dude's crazy. He took himself out.
They wanted to know what made him crazy.
Never got him?
Never did. I tracked him for days, but it's easy to disappear up country.
Made quite a splash his first few days of the Gulf War. He's with two guys on a recce behind Iraq lines, and they catch some enemy fire. One guy's killed, second guy shot up pretty bad. So Rourke decides to walk out carrying the wounded guy on his back across 25 miles of hot desert.
What I hear, I'd take him on my team. Got cojones.
Yeah, man, sounds like my brother from another mother. My question is, how does a guy with that much fire end up checking out and building himself a slice of hell on Earth? Check this out. Rourke had a wife. Got killed in a car crash, drunk driver. It happened at exactly the same time that Rourke was carrying his wounded buddy out of the desert.
Man, talk about a strange coincidence.
You know about this, Dex?
So sure that what they're doing is wrong.
Who will be left to try and hold them together?
Be strong enough.
Who will be left to try and hold them?
James and I'll take the inside, get a fix on work. Beckett, you and Londo look for the stingers. We'll meet in 1 hour by the entrance.
You know, back at home, our minister used to preach about a place like this. Said that he'd call it the Free Zone.
The tighter the regime clamps down, the more places like this are gonna thrive.
Yeah. I guess it takes all kinds.
That's right. And all kinds is exactly what we got. So, what kind are you?
We're the buying kind. Name's Decker.
Excellent. They call me Ferret. Honestly, don't know why, but I do know how to hook you up. What'll it be then, guys? Girls? Guns? Gumballs? Whatever it is, I can find it for you. Negotiate, haggle. Chapper, bargain, jicker, wrangle. Make sure no one takes advantage of you. Believe me, plenty of guys here just as soon see you walk away disappointed.
We're looking for something in a shoulder mount missile. Heat seeking. 4 dozen in flight cases.
That is interesting. Usually Rye gets more along the lines of blow-up doll, anatomically accurate.
You can't help us?
Wait, no, not at all. Barrett's your man, absolutely. Wow. Damn, there will be a slight, surcharge.
I don't like you.
Yeah, well, business is business. Cash is king. Heavy at emptor and all that. I mean, nowhere is it written that you have to lie to me.
Jake.
Now, I could get you something for that problem. Take the edge off.
I like him the way he is.
Right, this way.
I don't like this place, Dex.
Look at the upside. No fire ants.
Definitely a fall of the Roman Empire vibe around here.
And I forgot my toga, too.
Isn't that one of works, guys?
Bingo. Stingers.
But if I'm not mistaken,
pop.
Today, but the crowd really picks up over the weekend. Come on then, come on, gotta move. Stingers wait for no man. We'll move sprightly.
It's just a little further.
Just a few more steps. Mr. Walk's just up ahead. Come on, don't keep him waiting. Like I said, eh?
Only one at a time. Sorry.
You wait for me here.
Yeah, man.
You sure?
I'll be right here. Just on the decks.
What is this place?
Variously referred to as the Sanctum Sanctorum. The Acropolis. The Citadel.
The Asylum.
Or in the vernacular, it's Rourke's crib.
Not the safest place in the world.
Mr. Rourke, got a customer for you.
I hear you're interested in some very special material.
News travels fast. Stingers, I heard you have some.
And you know more about me than I do about you.
Name's Owen Decker, and those stingers were mine.
Maybe you can help me, Decker.
Maybe.
I've been trying to sort out a question that's been bugging me. What would the Russians have played roulette with if the revolver had not been invented?
Maybe they wouldn't have played at all.
No, they would have. They'd have to. It's in their nature. It's in their souls. They have no choice.
So no one chooses?
How can there be choices when everything is random?
You didn't choose this?
No, I didn't. I allowed it.
You were a Marine.
But we're not Marines anymore. Are we, Decker?
I'm sorry, but you're too late. The Stingers are a special order for another client. I'm expecting him any minute. Why don't you come spar with me? Loosen up while we wait. See if you still know your way around a quarterstaff. Join me. Tell me why you're here.
I came for the Stingers.
No, that's only half the truth.
You come for me, Decker? Huh? 5 years ago, they sent me into the jungle to get you out.
So you're here to pay for a market? For a Marine Corps that no longer owns you? In a country that no longer exists? Why are you still fighting, Decker? For what?
Freedom.
Decker. Only chaos and death are real. Even the regime knows that. You know why the regime leaves me alone, Decker? Because I'm a pressure relief valve. The tank gets really hot, and all that chaos needs somewhere to go. So all these people come down here and let off a little steam. Everybody needs it sometime, Decker.
I see a lot of pain in you, Decker. I know, because I've been there. You need to let go. Let go of what? Hope?
None of that matters anymore. Stay in the car.
Stand down, Private.
And you're thinking, when am I gonna start breathing again? Well, that's hope. And it's tightening its grip around your throat. Once you surrender to chaos, you'll never have that feeling again. It saved me. It can save you.
Hallelujah, I'm saved. Man, Rourke, you're too much. Don't pay any attention to Rourke. He's a nut.
Decker, I want you to meet Cassius. The man who ordered the Stingers. The man who likes to party. And nobody parties like Rourke.
Hour and 15. They're officially overdue. We can wait another 15.
Mondo, Becca.
Hey, how you guys doing? Becca was getting a little worried. You okay?
You find Rourke?
Yeah, we found him.
And his buyer.
How about you? Did you find anything outside?
We got the Stingers.
All right.
They're stored on the loading dock at the far end of the building.
Rourke's guys are all over them. What do you want to do?
Guys, we can take them.
Yeah, we know that's not a problem. But we need a plan, because the Stingers will be gone by tomorrow.
Thank you.
to the loading dock, there are two entrances. One guarded each and two more inside. We take care of them, back the truck up, load the stingers, and get out of Dodge. Everybody got it?
Yeah.
Dex. Dex.
Decker.
You cool, man?
I'm good to go.
All right. We'll move at 0300. I want to get some rest.
What the hell is wrong with him?
Oh, man. Is this for a guy? He's got under his skin.
Like it's personal.
No question, it is personal. Think it's a problem?
I don't know.
Either one of you ever met anyone stronger than Dex? He'll be okay. I'm gonna hit it. I'll see you at 3.
I miss the old days, Jay. You knew where you stood. You had a rank, a job. You lived or you died. Didn't get all messy like this.
I hear you, my brother, but I think you remember it the way you want to. Truth? It was never easy.
First time I had the treatment done, felt like a fool. But if Rourke wants to dress up, it's his party, right?
All right, Warren.
learn wrong information right now.
What do you want?
He'd like to know where Decker is.
Well, how should I know?
Where is he?
Look around. There's a thousand places here where you could just drop something and you'd never find it.
What about all that ferret your man stuff, huh? What about all that stuff you were laying on us, huh?
If he's gone, well, then he's gone.
He's not gone! He's with Rourke.
Oh. Whoa, then forget about it. You don't want to dance that dance. It's resistance or no resistance.
Who said anything about the resistance?
What? Do I look like an idiot? Thanks.
Real vote of confidence. Appreciate it.
No, I'm not an idiot. I used to have a demanding job right here before the coup.
This used to be a paper mill.
Yeah. I'm Tom Ross, chief engineer at your service.
Get out of town.
Yeah. And one day the company, they just turned it off.
They didn't mothball it or anything. Just flick the switch.
I didn't have any place else to go, so I holed up. And then Walk and his merry men showed. The rest is history.
The company didn't want their stuff back?
Well, why would they?
This plant made newsprint. Remember the stuff they used to print newspapers on?
Back when there were newspapers. Or you know, at least papers that had news. Not just regime propaganda.
You know, I always hated the way the ink came off on my fingers. Was that your fault?
Look, I don't know where Decker is, but I'll tell you what. Let me go downstairs, take a look around. If I find anything, I'll let you know.
Yeah, you do that. In the meantime, we got business to finish.
You know, this plan was made for the four of us.
I hear you, baby girl. But we got a job to do. Dex can handle himself. We got stingers to snatch. Come on, crow.
Cassius. Mind if I sit?
You in the market, Decker?
Not by profession.
There's no such thing as a casual buyer when it comes to stingers. I'm surprised we haven't bumped into each other before.
It's a big world.
Not for people like you and me. Work tells me that you're interested in stingers, too. They're hard to come by these days. Supply is constrained. Demand is high. Ideal conditions for the man in the middle.
Is that your game?
It's just money to me. I like the good life.
Didn't think you could still find that.
Sure. Doesn't matter what happens. War, peace, martial law, anarchy. Can always find it somewhere.
So you don't take sides?
Why should I? Nothing's changed. Different masks and the players. It's all just money in the end, right? So you're resistance, huh? All you types have a certain kind of smell about you. Kind of like, coffee. Yeah, coffee.
What did you think was going to happen, Decker? Did you think you were going to come in here, play your little game, and distract me? And I'm going to let you and your men walk out of here with my property?
It's not your property, Rourke. You're a thief.
So what are you going to do about it?
What?
You know, I've got an idea. There was one thing we could do.
What's that?
A game. A betting game.
I like it.
Russian roulette.
Very interesting.
You never gave me a straight answer, Decker. Is it in our souls?
Not in mine.
You can't beat chaos, Decker. You can only ride with it. The regime will never win because they believe that order and discipline can tame chaos. The resistance won't win either. You remember that old song? Freedom is just another word for nothing left to lose. True freedom is chaos. The resistance wants a freedom that they can package. That won't work. Every civilization ends in chaos. It's nature's law, Decker. We can't fight that. You think I care about those stingers? I don't. The resistance, the regime. I don't care about any of it.
You gonna take the easy way out?
What?
Come on, Rourke. This is no challenge for you. No fun.
What have you got in mind?
Let's fight.
You're in no condition to fight. I'll take that chance.
If I win, you let us go. With the stingers.
And if I win?
Then you win.
This is the best party ever. Let's do it like men.
Everybody's searching for. There's no reason to be alive. There's no reason for anything.
There's no reason! Connor was my grandfather's name.
Connor.
What if it's a girl? What if it's a girl?
I still like Connor. What's wrong with that?
Nothing.
Connor can be a girl's name.
Only chaos. Death real.
Yeah!
How can there be choices?
Everything's
I see a lot of pain.
You need to let go. When you surrender yourself to chaos.
You're the secret, Decker. There's no reason to be alive. There's no reason.
Notice, but Cassius has split, vanished, decapped, FNS. He's gone.
I'll get the money. Stop, guys,
come on.
What a show you two put on back there. Unfortunately, I didn't bet on the underdog.
Learned your lesson, I hope.
Never was good at school.
Well, here's your chance to make up.
I don't care too much for politics. Never even voted back when people used to do that kind of thing. Stingers are on the truck. Take them. Obviously, they mean more to you than they do to me. You don't mind if I keep the money.
It means more to you than it does to me.
Good luck, Fred. See you on the outside.
Excuse me, I believe that there was a small matter of compensation.
Oh, hell no, man. You gotta be kidding.
Barrett.
Yes?
Business ideas.
All right. What do you say we get out of this hellhole?
Got my vote.
I'm with that. Hey, Londo. Come on, man. You gotta tell me what you said to do.
Hello, testing. Hello. Yes. Welcome to the grand opening at Barrett's Gourmet Coffee Bar. Cappuccinos, lattes, all served in a fresh paper cup.
Somebody get that guy out of here!
Your house, your car, all your possessions,
everything. It was all destroyed by the regime. There's nothing left. This is the best we could do. An old file from the Maryland Department of Motor Vehicles. The photo's not very good. She looks like she was a nice person, Decker. I'm sorry I never got to meet her.
Thanks.
Remember, Owen, I love you. I'll always love you. Remember.
Sink their battleship.
The siege.
How did these people get aboard my ship?
The action never stops. An all-new Freedom. That's Friday at 8/7 Central on UPN.